Solar streetlights are gaining popularity every day. They are affordable, easy to install and maintain, and help reduce dependency on power. However, if you are planning to install a solar street light, you must make the right choice. In this video, we will explore the different types of solar street lights and highlight the best solar street lights on the market today. To find out more information and updated price of the products we have mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Like this video, comment below, and don't forget to subscribe for future updates. Without further delay, let's get started with the list. At number 5 on our list is the AloftSun Solar. The AloftSun Solar motion sensor outdoor lights are the best solar lights we've tested. They're bright, durable, charge quickly, and last 12 hours on a full charge, which is plenty for most users. The motion sensor works well in low light and won't turn on when it senses it's too bright outside. It took me a while to notice we were using the lights in bright sunlight. The installation methods are nice and flexible, and the purchase price is competitive too. We especially liked that these solar landscape spotlights have a micro USB charging port instead of a proprietary cable, so you can use your cables. The downsides? They're a little bigger and heavier than we'd like, and they don't stand up on their own, and I'd prefer them if the plastic shell ever cracked or broke off. Also, the included screw set didn't fit on our light stands, so I had to use a longer one. Also, the install button doesn't work on the app, so you can't install the lights on it, and you'll have to set it up manually. But overall, these are the best solar spotlights we've tested, and AloftSun's customer service was excellent, responding within a day and helpfully providing instruction videos. Up next in fourth place is the Wagan 1000 Lumens. The Wagan 1000 Lumens Outdoor LED Solar Street Light is a surprisingly bright outdoor light that also has the nice bonus of being able to set a timer to automatically turn on at dusk and turn off at dawn. It's easy to set up, with a three-step mounting process that takes fewer than 10 minutes. All of the light's energy comes from solar power, so there is no hassle with power cords, and you can also place it in a sunny location without worrying about it drawing too much power. The LEDs are rated IP65 water resistant, so they'll survive rain showers, and the frame is durable enough to withstand wind. The coolest thing about this light is probably the remote control, which can be mounted to the unit or used as a handheld control. It'll turn the light on and off, control its brightness, and set the lighting schedule. The Wagan 1000 Lumen Solar Motion Light combines decent brightness with nice functionality. It boasts motion detection and a lengthy nighttime runtime. It has plenty of ways to control it. It also has a waterproof construction, but can only mount on hard surfaces. At number 3, we have APONUO Street Solar. The APONUO Street Solar Lamp, with 10,000 lumens, motion sensing, and high brightness, is the ideal outdoor solar lamp. This solar street light has three modes: auto, dusk to dawn, and motion sensing. It is easy to install and applicable to various applications. It has high brightness, low light, automatic, and manual modes. You can receive the lights automatically at night and turn them off manually. The installation is easy and fast. The wide solar panel, 2.5 feet long cable, a 9.8 feet extension cable, and three modes are installed on the ground. You can adjust the brightness manually according to your needs. The installation is easy and fast. You can mount it on the wall or a pole. The lights will accumulate power during the day, and the lights will automatically turn on at night. The dusk to dawn solar lights are thoughtfully designed with a longer cable, a selection of modes, and weather resistance. But they are not the brightest solar lights, even by street light standards, and the price is higher than comparable products. Still, they are great lights for a modern porch, driveway, or backyard, and they look neat. At number 2 on our list is the ENGREPO Solar. The ENGREPO Solar Floodlight is the best outdoor solar security light we've tested. Its brightness, quality, and value are outstanding, and its built-in chargeable battery features a long battery life of 20 plus hours. The waterproof rating is IP67, 3 times harder than IP65, meaning it's ready to operate in heavy rain. All of our favorite features of this light were our favorites, including a remarkable 20+ hour battery life, a bright white light, auto on-off timer, remote control, and IP67 water-resistant design. The brightness of the light is great, and it's very bright in areas with no obstructions. This means that it shines over longer distances than many other solar lights we tested and ensures that anyone standing underneath it will be illuminated. The remote is easy to use and allows you to change the setting from downstairs to upstairs or manually turn on off the light. The solar panel is built to benefit ENGREPO, so it's relatively large, sleek, and waterproof. This light also has the most out-of-the-box style and is the easiest to install. The cord is attached and ready to be plugged in, and the product also comes with a remote control, so installation requires no additional tools. The only negative we found with this light was that it could run slowly, particularly during cloudy days. And finally, the number one on our list is the RuoKid 80-watt solar. The RuoKid 80-watt solar street light provides lots of light at a good price. It's fairly bright for an 80-watt fixture, with up to 1050 lumens in direct sunlight, and it can run for 8 hours on just 4 hours of charging, up to 80% more than our previous pick. It has a metal pole with a removable bracket, so it's easy to install. The solar street light is very low maintenance. Take it out of the box, screw it into the pole, and that's it. It's IP67 rated so that it can be mounted in damp or dusty locations, and it comes with a rainproof cover. The RuoKid street light has contemporary, minimalist styling, and the tilted design casts light at 45 degrees, more like the light from a street lamp than the light from a standard light fixture. The RuoKid street light also has an automatic sensor that turns the light on at dusk and off at dawn, but it only turns itself on when it can recharge during the day, so it's not always on at night. Overall, the RuoKid 80W solar street light is a great deal and a good choice for anyone looking for a solar floodlight. You will find all the links of these products in the description below. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to hit the like button and share with your friends. And if you are new to the channel, then subscribe and hit the bell icon for future updates.